Yes, not all of us are professional soldiers like you. Some of us are just here for the party, then we're going home.
For you lot, maybe. For me, it'd be the same. You've been in this war one day, one week, one year. You will be broken when you get back. Broken and rootless. You will treat you with this. You will hear the bombardments when you're alone in your bedroom, after the sun has gone down and the candle gone out. Who will keep you safe then, eh? No more bombardments, you say? Not true. They will stay with you and follow you around forever. And then, when you try to speak to your friends and your family, if you have any of those, they will laugh at you. They're actually laughing at you and say, stop talking about that stupid war, it's over. But for you, it will not be over. Never.
What will we do then?
You will fall into ruin and depression. And then, you actually miss this? Can you imagine? You will actually miss being here.
We'll miss each other, yes. But not here and now.
We are the here and now. There is nothing else. There is nothing outside of this war. We can only do what we are doing here. We have nothing else but to each other. Whatever else there was before has now gone.
You're a man without hope, Jacko.
I told you, Mr. Owen, to give me some faith, not hope. There can be no hope when the world allows what has happened here. And you will go back and embrace that same war. And be rejected by it and forgot by it. All because you did your duty. What fools we are.
Don't talk like that, Jacko.
Men. Don't get this one. Some of us will survive. Some of us will go home. Perhaps get married, have kids, perhaps be happy.
Not to send them off to fight in the next war.
Yeah, well, maybe by then they'll give us better machine guns and decent trench mortars then.
Yeah. And better shit out of it.
Well, shit isn't shit wherever you do it.
Even if you're doing it when you're just dying.
Well, when you gotta go, you gotta go.